So this is where the conveyor belt starts. It goes for miles and miles and miles, where all the coal comes in. It'll come in from the one down there and up here. And you can see where they're mined. The reason why they're stopping all the coal mining power plants and closing all the power plants in Australia down. All this land is gone.